Hi Greg, I've got some tuning notes for you this time to make sure you're in tune. So E, A, D, G, B, and finally E again. Right, once again, what we've got is two chords, basically D and E. But on the D chord, if you just take your middle finger off the bottom E string, so you're playing the D without the bottom E string being fingered, and you start by just strumming down the top four strings. You really need to make the D string sound out. That needs to ring out quite loudly through the chord. Okay. Then the next part is the first two strings, but if you play those on the upstroke, so what we've got so far. That's the E string open and the B string at the third fret, giving you the D note. Now the next part is the step up to the E chord, and there's a little passing note to carry you on to the E chord. And it's this note here, the C sharp, on the second fret of the B string. That's the carrying note, the passing note. And it's important to get that note in because it's the lead up to the E chord. Okay. So a couple of downstrokes on the E chord. And you've got to muffle those. You don't want that one to ring out. You want to muffle that one by just lightly damping the strings with the heel of your right hand. Just to kill the chord. And then play the open B string. And then with your little finger, play the B string at the second fret, the passing note again. Then the G string at the first fret. Oops, mistake. That's it, right. Yeah, so it's the E chord, two downstrokes on the E chord. The B string passing note. The G string at the first fret. Then the D string at the second fret. Right, I'll just go through that again. Yeah, that's it. Then you go back to the D chord without the middle finger, and the riff starts again. Okay. Now there's a couple of chords in the bridge, I suppose. Yeah, the bridge. It's only an A chord, A major. Then it goes to D. Then it goes to B minor. And then back up to the E. Now the B minor chord, there's a couple of ways to play it. You can play it as a full bar chord. Or you can play it as I do, just this kind of shape here. But if you choose to do it this way, you're only playing the first four notes. The first four strings, sorry. You could bring your thumb across like this to kill the first two strings so they don't sound. But the easiest way is just to play the first four strings. Okay? I'll give you the notes for that chord. It's the D string at the fourth fret. The G string also at the fourth fret. The B string at the third fret. And the E string at the second fret. So the little sequence in the bridge goes... Okay. So once again, have fun with that one. And next up, The Cult.